Damn, son, where'd you find this?
What is up, everybody? It's your boy Fit here, back with a brand new spank video. I had to bring you guys one more fucking gameplay. One more gameplay. What is up, guys? How's your motherfucking day? Fit here. And I already did the intro. But anyways, let me get right into the gameplay. So this gameplay I'm bringing you guys is one of the best gameplays that I got the whole fucking beta. Because no lie, dude, this whole beta, I couldn't really get a lot of footage for you guys. Because I was fucking sick as a dog, man. I was coughing up blood, bro. Had diarrhea for days. But nah, I'm just playing. But seriously, I went 31-6 this gameplay. And I'm just watching it live with you guys and just commentate. And just show you guys the gameplay. If you guys haven't seen anything new, I do rock the SMG and the assault rifle because they both work off for me in this game. And like I said, this map, I wish they added more maps, but fuck it, you know, this is one of the, I think it's probably one of the best maps, because, well, I haven't even seen all the maps. What the fuck am I even saying? I don't even know. But let's fucking get it. We're gonna watch this live gameplay. This news is about to get fucked up. Let's go. All right, we rocking the swipe. Oh my gosh, pick him up. Let's go. Your boy's crazy. Oh, he got the SMG on. Let's go. Jump shot. I think right here I went like on a fucking 8 kill streak. I do end up getting the highest kill streak, not of the whole game, because I didn't equip the kill streaks. Like I said, bro, I was sick as shit, so I wasn't even paying that much attention to the freaking beta. What a fucking shame on me, bro. Why would I even get sick on the week of this shit comes out? But I promise you guys, I will be dropping some nasty ass fucking gameplay for you guys when this bitch comes out. And I just want to ask you guys real quick, what do you guys think of the whole game already? Make sure to comment down below. If you guys play the beta, make sure to comment down below and let me know, bro. Seriously, because like I said, it's a good game, but I'm just gonna give it a straight 8 out of 10. It wasn't all that. Even the sniping was pretty decent, I'm not gonna lie. I feel like for this game I'm gonna start sniping more. And yeah, man, I mean, I've been wanting to snipe for a COD, like actually take sniping seriously. So I feel like I want to get feeds and all that shit and just upload content like that, because honestly, COD just gets boring sometimes. Especially when they have the sniper, it just gets a lot, 10 times more funner, but then it gets 10 times worse for you, because it's just hard, as far as it's fucking hard to get feeds sometimes, I'm not gonna lie. Look at this boy, oh my god, this is where I went like 8 kill streak, I believe. Look at this, this is one of the highest kill streaks that I had running at the time. And I called it in, but the kill streaks here are kind of hard to control, I'm not gonna lie. The one I just called in right now, I called it in towards their spawn, but I didn't get no kills, which made no fucking sense. But I don't know, we're gonna keep it going. We got the SMG, saw rifles rocking right now. And yeah, this is where I pick up a couple people from the spawn. Yep. And honestly, if you guys want to ask about spawn trapping, I guess you can spawn trap. And this was TDM too, so I guess you can spawn trap, because they kept spawning where they kept spawning, you know, in the same place, in the same spawn, in the same side. But if your whole team goes to the whole other side, then by the end of the time, that shit's gonna switch up for you guys. But yeah, man, check out your boy, dude. And you guys hear the stuttering and everything? My bad. You already know. I fucking stutter all the time. Just trying to get used to the commentary. But yeah, guys, this is gonna be one of the last gameplays that I got for World War II. I hope you guys enjoy. I'm gonna leave you guys with the rest of the gameplay. Make sure to enjoy your day, your night. And until next time, guys. Peace.